see. We need cover!
Boys lost, I'm afraid.
Let's go, man! Move into the village!
If it ain't me, it's someone else. I need it more than you now.
Marston. We'll take two men with us. The rest will stay here and take care of the wounded. They'll plant charges at the gate. You and I will provide the cover fire. All right, men. Blow that gate open. Get ready to hold off their fire, Marston. Follow me! Up top! Cover them!
Christ, Lord, no, no. Ah!
Son of a bitch! Last chance! You lost one! Keep up the fire! This is it, man. Let's get that gate down. Keep them covered now, Marston. Hold them off! We need time to set the explosives! For Christ's sakes! Come on! Help!
You ain't outlaws! Jump!
All right, men, blow that gate open. Get ready to hold off their fire, Marston. Up top, cover them! For the love of God! Marston, you leave them wide open!
You fellas shouldn't hit
the ground
with your head!
Look out, man down! What are you doing? Shoot him!
What the hell?
Don't just stand there! Do something! Everyone get back! Fire in the hole!
You tend to your wounded. I gotta face Dutch alone.
Looks like it's me and you, John. Should have stayed at home.
You better follow me. Your father thought he had a boy.
Working for the government, John. After. It's over, John.
I ain't leaving here without you.
Just like me, John. You can't change who you are.
I ain't like you.
Thank you.
it go away.
That's where you're wrong.
Hello again, John.
Hello, Dutch.
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Sure.
I got a plan, John.
You always got a plan, Dutch.
This is a good one.
I don't doubt it.
We can't always fight nature, John. We can't fight change. Can't fight gravity. We can't fight nothing. My whole life, all I ever did was fight.
Then give up, Dutch.
But I can't give up, neither. I can't fight my own nature. That's a paradox, John. You see?
Then I have to shoot you.
When I'm gone, they'll just find another monster. They have to. Because they have to justify their wages.
That's their business.
Our time has passed, John.
So at the end, you didn't have the guts to shoot him.
The man's dead, Ross.
Sure. Can I see your gun? Oh, trust me. It looks better in the report that way.
Where's my family?
Your wife was killed in a prison riot last week. So, I'm only joking, dear boy. They were sent back to that Scrabble ranch of yours in Beecher's Hope. They're quite safe and sound.
They better be.
Thank you, Mr. Marston, for everything. I know this wasn't easy for you, but I have to say, you've done your country proud.
Yeah, exactly. See you around, John. Try to stay out of trouble. Come on, Archer. Let's go find somebody else we can annoy.
And now I know compass that I need is the one lead back to you.
That's what I wanted.
Let's go.
This is dirty. Still.